Oh, yeah. Well, I don't need any bio cards for this guy. Here's another guy that consistently every year has made the world finals. He's been a big part of the Extreme Cowboy Association from the beginning. And this guy always places or wins every time he runs. He's a current world champion in the fraternity division in the EXCA. This guy truly, he is so smooth, guys. Watch this guy ride. You're going to be amazed. He's riding just a little old four-year-old horse right here. This is a cool horse. This is Rick Hoffman from California. Give him a hand, guys. He is a real deal. Rick's a horse trainer by trade, puts on clinics, and I tell you what, watch this guy work. I think you're going to like what you see. Rick Hoffman. All right, Rick, go to work. Check him out. Straight and how correct this horse is. Look at him let that horse just drop his head. Looked like a bird dog on a hunt, didn't he? That was really good work. Riding just two-handed in the snaffle bit, but look how relaxed, how well broke this horse is. This horse has so much heart and track. And then Rick, as a pilot, just stays so, always so smooth and in control. Now let's see what he can do right here. Take him a little time to get that rope. Now he's got it and he needs to move on right there. There again, you gotta be riding a really young horse. Look how soft, look how correct. Again, check out the softness in the reins. That counts for a whole lot in your score. Rick Hoffman, he says right there, if you're giving points for backing up, give me a couple guys and I'm on my way. Good job. Check out those loose reins. You see those loose reins? Man, that is stuff. That's what we call a horse man ship. Oh yeah, here we go.
Oh, back.
Were you trying to hit me, Rick? But that's okay. All right, but look how quiet that little horse stood. I mean, I'm gonna tell you what, this horse is quiet. Oh Lord, he said, I saw what happened right there with Bill. He said, you're not gonna, look at this horse. Guys, how about this for staying quiet over a very young horse? We always say the horse seeks level of rider, guys. This horse is standing. This is what you call a great ground time. How about that for a ground time? Oh, yeah. Well, when they go backing up, that's when they get into trouble. Then Rick is right back in the saddle and rolling like a wheel. Here he comes now. Look at those hands up forward. We ride with our hands what we call up in the box. Nice stop by the horse. All right, he eases in. Let's see if we got a turnaround on this young horse. Oh, how about that, guys? That is a very nice turnaround. All right, here we go. Stepping the other way. Setting it up. There we go, guys. Help me up. That's beautiful. Oh, it's going to get a big score there. And again, this guy, again, his style is just, he's got that relaxed style, you know. He just kind of oozes out there, just staying right in the middle, just like molasses on a hot day. They got it going on.
Come on, Rick.
All right, now, I don't want to waste much time now.
Go.
That old rope kind of tangled up. Now, that's not Rick's fault, guys. Let's don't deduct him for that. Here we go. There he goes. He's fixing it while he's on the move. I like it. Great job. Look at this. Now he's off and running. You know, he adjusted to fit the situation right there. I thought he did a good job. Here he comes. Over the top. Picking up the correct lead. Hands forward. Soft touch. There's a lead change. Big wide turn, helping that young horse out. Right over the top, guys. Pretty work. Man, I'd hate to be judging this deal. This would be tough to judge, wouldn't it? Down he comes. Now this is kind of a little small, typey quarter horse, but look how quiet he stands, and that's part of this deal. This horse is standing. Again, these ground ties are going to help Rick. This is good. You got to spend time with a horse. That horse never moved one iota. Beautiful. All right, here comes Rick. I mean, he's got him snatched up like a red-headed stepchild. Look, he's going to drop him easy. Guys, that was real pretty right there. You see him leave with that roll back? That's how you get a couple of extra points. He's really working his horse, really working this ring. Really has a presence, a nice stop right there. Pretty roll back. You see how quick the front end of that horse turns? Back, set them on their hocks, make the turn. Stop, back, turn. Beautiful left turns. Gorgeous. Guys, give him a hand. Let's work on the pony. Oh, yeah. Tell you what, he is just eating this course up. Look at the little side pass there. Every chance he gets, what he's doing is he's showing this horse, and that comes from experience. Rick is a seasoned rider, rides every day. He's the real deal. He is having a great run, guys. Great run going on for Rick Hoffman. Rick, I always talk about how smooth this guy is, but that we're gonna just have to start calling him Silk because he was just that smooth. Look how quiet this little horse is just standing here. Look, the horse goes, yeah, I am cool, you know, up there. Look at this horse. That is such a great sound. You had to be tickled with that run.
I'm thrilled to death with her. You know, this is her second show after her win at the World in November, and she just gets better every day.
You know what, a great horse, a great rider, getting the current world champion, and I think you're right, this horse just keeps getting better. And Rick Hoffman, you keep getting better too. California's own Rick Hoffman, great job. Oh, where's my judge, John Black, right there? This is
I'm last starship.
You know, this really is an equine affair, isn't it? I mean, this is a great event. I mean, it's all about horses, horsemanship, learning, the best vendors in the world, greatest horse people. What a great event, guys. We give all the people from Equine Affaire a great hand for bringing it to you right here in your backyard here in California. I'm really grateful to be a part of it. And again, we got the results. And we're gonna crown a champion. If we can get all our competitors to come over here and kind of line up right in here, guys. Guys, why don't you come on over here if you would, and we'll get this show on the road. Guys, did you have a good time tonight? Did you enjoy the race? Always working to make it tougher, make it harder. And I'm gonna get these riders, if they would, to come on over here. Come on, Penny, quit training that horse and get on over here now. Boy, you get a horse trainer, they never stop training, do they? All right. Come on over here, guys. Let's go to work. All right, I'm going to start, why don't we start with our 12th rider and go right on up to number one. All right, coming in 12th place, I think you know who this was. Amy, where is Amy, the girl that fell off right there? Where is Amy? Give her a hand, guys. You did great, Amy Max, right there. All right. All right, is this for me? All right, this is from her. All right, Miss Amy Nix, and it says to Mr. Craig Cameron, see you next year back at Pomona Extreme Cowboy Race, and I'm gonna stay on my horse next time. Guys, give her a hand. She's a great gal, and I love watching her at Cowboy. You know what? Let me tell you something. If I had a dollar for every time I hit the deck, I could take everybody here on a Hawaiian vacation. So, hey, you know what? We're all doing it, and that's what makes us horse. Okay, coming in 8th position right here. 163.5 championship points. Our fire chief, our fire girl, Jennifer, where are you at, Jennifer? Come on. All right. Moving up, spot number 7 right there. All right, here we go, 168 points. Carly, come on in here, Carly. This is our 18-year-old cowgirl. Thank you, Carly. All right. Coming in 6th place. Boy, I'll tell you what, just had a tough run tonight. And 169 points. Came in here in the 2nd place slot, but then this was a tough course. Corrine Lindquist, our favorite cowgirl. Come on in here, you little outlaw. We got one cowboy racing. Go to ExtremeCowboyAssociation.com. Guys, you can get involved at a novice level. Again, it's not all big extremes. You get in at the lower level, so I hope you'll get involved with us. All right, coming in the spot number 5. Boy, I'll tell you what, this course was really tough because, again, coming in with 175.5 points. Again, a girl that usually is in the top slot, had a rough run tonight, coming in here in the number 1 slot. Robin Bond, where are you, Robin? Here she comes. Come on in here, cowgirl. She is truly that, exactly that. All right, on the bubble. Missing out on a check by 1 slot. Boy, that can halt you sometimes. But what a great job. What a great run. 184.5 points. All right, Shannon Counts, where are you, Shannon? Great job. I know it's tough to come in on the bubble, but... Well, we're moving into the checks now. And we want to also thank right here Molly Rush from Molly's Custom Silver, because guys, we got some really cool buckles that she's giving away up here, and we love that. And coming in the 3rd position, taking home almost $1,000 tonight with 203 championship points. I thought he handled it so unbelievable all night tonight. He really did some stuff that was amazing. My friend, your friend, guys, Bill Cameron, great job, Bill. Excellent work, sir. Come on in. Well, I'll tell you what, he's got to be tickled really to get that check tonight after he said he's happy as can be. But you know what, remember what I told you? Sometimes when a wreck happens like that, the judges see you happen. He got back on. He never weakened. He never slowed down. He just kept things going, got it better. That's the mark of a champion. Bill Cameron in 3rd place. Great job. All right. Well, it comes down to 2 cowboys now. Looks like the cowboys moved. The cowgirls came in the number 1 and 2 slots, but the cowboys came in the finals in the 1 and 2 spot. Who do you think won it? There's only two guys left. Oh, this is tough. I'm going to tell you something. Listen to this. The difference is like 1.5 points. Can you believe that? Right there, 1.5 points. Coming in second place, taking home a check for $1,500. A guy that has just always never ceases to amaze me. Second place winner, Rick Hoffman. There he is on the young horse. Good job, Rick. Excellent, as usual. And I gotta say, I just love this horse right here. Every time I see this horse, again, this is a world champion horse. Rick's a current world champion, reigning champion. You know, and it just amazes me how consistent you are each and every time you ride. Rick, great job. How do you feel about tonight's win?
Well, I feel great. You know, this is a great accomplishment for this mare and the caliber of horses and riders that we had here tonight. And, you know, what a great event. You guys all like it?
Yeah!
I thank Craig for inventing it because he's the man who made it come through. And I just want to thank everybody, Equine Affaire, my sponsors, Triple Crown and Euclid Health Nutrition, and everybody who's helped me along the way. Thank you.
Good job, Rick Hoffman. Super work, cowboy. You know, he's exactly right. When you get up to this level of horsemanship, you know, yeah, this is a big caliber, and it gets tough up here to get to the win. But guys, our champion, I'm telling you what, he was hot tonight. 225.5 points. He is the man, the champion, Cowboy Greg Robinson. Come on in here, Greg. Take it on the check for 2,000 big ones. And the buckle. Man, you gotta be just tickled pink out there. You know, he told us last night that he was dedicating his ride last night to his wife, who was a cancer survivor, breast cancer survivor. And you know what? You're coming on the champion. You know, he kind of brought a tear to a lot of people's eyes. How do you feel about winning the championship? Is this one for your wife?
Yes, sir, and for my kids and this great horse. And the owner of this horse, Don Stearns, for trusting me to ride him and do the right thing by him. And this horse just pulls his heart out for me every time, no matter what I ask. He gets her done, and God bless him. God bless all of you. Thank you so much.
Check this buckle out, guys. Can we get Greg right around here and show this thing to you? This is a beautiful buckle from Equine Affaire. Want to thank Molly right here. Beautiful work right here. This is a real work of art. Again, they wear this proudly. Guys, one thing nice about winning a championship, they can never take it away from you. Greg, congratulations. You are the champion. Guys, we thank you. Hope you had a good time. Don't forget, lots more coming all day long at Equine Affaire. Hey, we love you. I'm Greg Cameron. We'll see you down the trail. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
Good job, Rick.